Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete your Facebook history. Enabling Facebook's location history feature means that you can tag your posts with your location, get ads based on where you're at, find nearby restaurants and other locations more easily, and more. But the trade-off for this is that Facebook stores all of that data it collects about you, even at times when you're not using the app on your device. If you don't like the idea of Facebook having all of this data, you can either delete all of your Facebook location history or just a single day. In this video, I'll show you how to delete your Facebook location history on an iPhone, iPad, and Android device, and also on the Facebook.com website. First, let's walk through the steps to delete your Facebook location history on an iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Tap Menu on your Facebook home screen to open the menu screen. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen, tap to expand Settings and Privacy, and then tap Settings in this list of options. The Settings screen is displayed. Step 2. Scroll down to the Privacy section and then tap Location. The Location Settings screen is shown. Step 3. Tap View Your Location History. If you're using an Android device, you may have to tap Location History and then View Location History. The Location History View screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap the ellipses at the top of the screen to open a menu. Tap either Delete This Day or Delete All Location History. A prompt asking if you're sure you want to delete either your Facebook location information for this day or all of your location history is displayed. Tap to delete your location information. Your location information will be removed automatically. Next, let's look at how to remove your Facebook location history on the Facebook.com website. Step 1. Navigate to Facebook.com in your web browser and then click the drop-down arrow at the top of the screen to open a menu. Click Settings and Privacy in the menu. The Settings and Privacy menu is displayed. Step 2. Click Settings in the menu. The Settings screen is shown. Step 3. Click Location in the menu on the left side of the screen. The Location Settings window appears on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click View Location History. The Location History View screen is displayed. Step 5. Click the ellipses at the top of the screen. You should note that if you don't have Facebook location history turned on, you won't see the ellipses. A menu is shown. Click either Delete This Day or Delete All Location History. A prompt asking if you're sure you want to delete either your Facebook location information for this day or all of your location history is displayed. Click to delete your location information. Your location information will be removed automatically. Let me know if you think Facebook is doing enough to address security concerns in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.